25. Not every spiritual voyage leads to unified wholeness. In reality, the majority of them function as mere detours and distractions. Why not depend on the straightforward simplicity of the integral path? Embrace an unblemished authenticity, remove all dualities, and take pleasure in the uniformity of existence. Each moment will vibrate with genuine authenticity.